got tired of the whole singles bar thing, and I figured, why not?
Well, that's what video dates all about, Kim. It's just a more intelligent way to meet people. Now, why don't you just take a seat?
Okay.
And I'll show you some tapes, and I am sure we're gonna find lots of exciting men who are just right for you.
Well, I hope so.
Hi, I'm Wesley Clark. I'm 28 and I'm an engineer. I like hockey and basketball and drag racing. And women. That's right. So maybe we can go out, right?
I don't think so.
That's... Well,
no.
Well, plenty more where that came from.
My name is Johnny O. I'm a photographer. I'm 30 years old. I'd like to meet a woman who's interested in, well, just about anything, you know. I just want to take some pictures. I mean, you can do whatever you want. I'd just like to take the pictures. I mean, you don't have to take your clothes off or anything like that. Really.
No, he's really not my type.
You are picky.
Hello. My name is Ira Needleman. Was that all right?
Oh, God. Can we fast forward this or anything?
Sorry, no.
It's rolling, jerk. Go ahead.
Of course. Hello. My name is Ira Needleman. I'm 31 years old. I'm a DDS specializing in oral surgery. Pretty weird here. Sort of like beam me up, Scotty, right? if you're wondering why you should go out with me, well, I'll tell you.
One, two, one, two, three, four!
My name is Needleman. I'm an old surgeon. I'm 31. I like Star Trek and Barbara Streisand and I'm proud to be the virgin. Come and sit in my chair. Let me put you under. You'll feel the thunder when I give you every inch of this drill. I'm the needle man, and I'm looking forward to the thrill.
Drilling.
Yeah, I'm the needle man, looking forward to the thrill.
Drilling.
Baby, won't you love me just a tiny little bit? Oh, thank you, baby. Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, thank you, baby. Okay, now spit!
Robbie Benson movies, Barry Manilow, before he went commercial, afternoons at Radio Shack and shag carpeting. What do I want in a girl? Well, she should be good looking, smart, especially in electronics, and she should like, Star Trek.
I know you've had other drills in your mouth. I know that you've been hurt before. They gave you lots of gold. Silver, then threw your x-rays on the floor. But I'm the needle man, I'm the one your teeth are looking for.
Drilling, drilling.
Yes, I'm the needle man, give you a feeling that you can't ignore.
Drilling, drilling.
I'll pick you up for our perfect date at 5. But first we have to stop at my cousin Larry's bar mitzvah, just for a second. Then it's off to the Star Trek convention. Then back to my place, we can look at my collection of dental x-rays. And after that, maybe we can turn off the lights and see what develops.
My name is Needleman.